Okay, Egon, fill us in.
Never to go into the attic.
Come along, Mrs. Favisham. I'll show you where they figure out new ways to do stupid things.
I think he called up forces he couldn't control. Something too big for him to handle. He probably tried to send it back, but couldn't. He had no other choice but to seal it in the room and hope for the best. And there it's been, enlarging its private domain, growing angrier.